Dear friends, next is in exercise 11.1 we have taken question, find the equation of circle passing through the points 4, 1, 6, 5 and whose center lies on the line 4x plus y equal to 16. Now we know that equation of circle can be written, equation of circle solution, equation of circle with center, equation of circle with center HK, and radius R. And radius R is x minus h bracket square plus y minus k bracket square is equal to r square. Now see, if this equation passes through the point 4, 1, and 6, 5, then it must satisfy the equation. So as 4, 1 lies on circle, we can say that it must satisfy equation of circle. So we will get x is 4, 4 minus h bracket square plus 1 minus k bracket square is equal to r square. Now, not only 4, 1 also lies and next point 6, 5 also lies. So as 6, 5 also lies on circle, I can say that it also must satisfy, equation of circle. So I will get 6 minus h bracket square plus 5 minus k bracket square is equal to r square. Now see, both of these equations are equal to r square. So if RHS are same, it means LHS must be same. So from equation 1 and 2 or comparing equation 1 and 2, I will get 4 minus h bracket square plus 1 minus k bracket square is equal to 6 minus h bracket square plus 5 minus k bracket square. I have compared LHS. Now if you expand this, I will get 16 minus 8h plus h square plus 1 minus 2k plus k square is equal to 36 minus 12h plus h square plus 25 minus 10k plus k square. Now please note, h square from both sides get eliminated, k square from both sides get eliminated. What is left? Let us see. I am left with minus 8h minus 2k. Bring this h terms to the, transpose the h terms to the left hand side and constant terms to the right hand side. So I will get minus 12h, then minus 10k is equal to 16 will go transpose. If it is transposed to the right hand side, it will become negative 16. Then this 1 also will become negative 1. This is positive 36, positive 25. So we are left with minus 8 minus 12 is minus 20h, minus 2k minus 10k is minus 12k. Please note, after transposing 12h it becomes positive and 10k also becomes positive. So this becomes 12h minus 8h is 4h and 10k minus 2k is 8k plus 8k is equal to, this is equal to, I will subtract these two, so it will be positive 20, positive 45, minus 1 is positive 44. All these numbers are divisible by 4, so I will get h plus 2k is equal to 11. So this is equation number 3. Now see, we are given second part, that center lies on the line 4x plus y equal to 16. It means if the center lies on this line, it must satisfy the equation of line as well. So as center HK lies on equation of line lies on line, it must satisfy equation of line. So I will get equation of line is 4x, so it will be 4h plus k is equal to 16. This is equation number 4. Now let us solve the equation number 3 and 4. Now in order to solve equation 3 and 4, we have to make their coefficients same and then subtract. So I will multiply second equation by 2. I will get 8h plus 2k is equal to 32. Now if I subtract equation 3 from 5, I will get, I am subtracting 3 from 5. We can watch carefully. 8h plus 2k is equal to 32, and I am subtracting this h plus 2k is equal to 11. If you subtract, size will change. If it means 7h is equal to 21. So I have got 7h is equal to 21, it means h is equal to 3. So I have got h is equal to 3. Now if h is equal to 3, put this in the easy equation, is third equation. So put h is equal to 3, put h is equal to 3 in equation number 3. So I will get 3 plus 2k is equal to 11. So if you transpose 3 to that side, you will get 2k is equal to 8. It means k is equal to 4. Thus, we have got the values of h and k. Now, as we are having the values of h and k, we can put in any one of the equation, either first or second. So I am going to put it in equation number 1. So I will get 4 minus 3. Put h is equal to 3 and k is equal to 4. In equation number 1. So I will get 4 minus 3 bracket square plus 1 minus 4 bracket square. Watch carefully. 4 minus h is 3 plus 1 minus k. 1 minus k is 1 minus 4 bracket square is equal to r square. So this will be 4 minus 3 is 1 square plus 1 minus 4 is minus 3 bracket square is equal to r square. This is equal to 1 plus 9 equal to r square. It means r square is equal to 10. Therefore, r is equal to root of 10. Now, we are asked to find the equation of circle. We are having the value of h, we are having the value of k, and we are having the value of r. So let us write the equation of circle. Thus equation of circle becomes, thus equation of circle is x minus h bracket square plus y minus k bracket square is equal to r square. So if you put the values, you will get x minus 3 bracket square plus y minus 4 bracket square is equal to root of 10 bracket square. So this means this is equal to x square minus 6x plus 9 plus y square minus 8y plus 16 is equal to 10. So this will be arranged in descending powers of variables. We'll get x square plus y square minus 6x minus 8y. Now this is 9 plus 16. 9 plus 16 is 25. If you take 10 to the LHS, 25 minus 10 is plus 15 is equal to 0. So this is a required equation of circle, is the equation of circle. Passing through the points 4, 1, 6, 5 and whose center is on the line 4x plus y equal to 16.